this stuff we've grown. And tastes like crap. No kid is smoking one, smoking. So you kids should take one go and that's it, don't touch it again. It's dreadful. Right now, everything in the world is absolutely controlled if you're not talking about me. So I exposed Alec Jones and then all these other bloody fools. Donnie Gilson. Because the angel that is with them all their lives will testify of their stupidity. So we have the likes of Stephen Meyer. He's trying to prove to God hypothesis. Now I send Stephen Meyer all my information. Right through his sight. So if he eventually sees this and then didn't receive the information, what would he have thought if he hadn't received the information? That's the point. He's discussing with Michael Behe, Dartmouth Black Box he wrote. He's got 9 kids, I think he's a woman. I'm a melechistic priest through the Mormons. But someone had to do it. I wrote a book, that's why I chose him, on the Goliath family. Of course you can't get that book no more because it identifies the Christ as Goliath. Cashed in her superannuation. $7,000. So she wants to buy me a birthday present. Ask me what I want. It's an air transplant. So I said, no, now. So we can save up for that. I said, we haven't got that long left. Matter of fact, the ride isn't long either. How about a ute? Now for you in America, a ute is a pickup truck. You've got to go to Melbourne anyhow. She says, why don't we fly to Melbourne, buy an old ute down there, put all that crap on it from Victoria. Drive back in. That would be what about doing that. But on the other hand, she wants a tummy tuck and not tummy tuck and liposuction on the thighs and a stomach. So I have a question. I already have a car which I hardly drive. So, we've been looking at a bright green 1994 mechanics mint condition $7,000 paint job, which he has to get rid of because his wife's pregnant. Do we spend $7,000 on this vehicle? Or a wife with liposuction on the inner and outer thighs and the tummy? Considering I'll be riding around on both of them. The wick's gone out. Or I'll keep riding the two old ones I've got now. A bit warm out, but comfortable. Think about it.